Hey guys, I'm here. I'm at Candyland, aka the freshman hallway. So yeah, we're gonna take a look at these hallways, starting with the freshmen. Are you ready? Cause I'm ready. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go. If you look over here, we got some signs. We got some little suckers. Don't they just look delicious? And then we've got a bunch of hard candies.
Gumdrops.
No, those aren't gumdrops.
Those are dots.
Are those gumdrops?
Candy canes.
I'm Emma Cundiff. I am the junior class secretary, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about our hallway theme. So we kind of did a Hawaiian beach theme, hence our little aloha signs. If we walk down the hallway, you see suns hanging all up and down the hallway because it's a lot like just kind of sunny. We all like the sun, we all need the sun. We've got leis and flowers hanging on the wall everywhere. And then if we come all the way down here, we have our little beach towels and flowers, and you see our sign, which holds our slogan, which will be Eagles are surfing up a win.
This is the scare floor, right out of Monsters Incorporated. This is the sophomores hallway, so let's take a look at this.
Mike Wazowski.
Mike Wazowski!
A nice little chart for all their athletes out there.
Always watching.
Oh, jeez. Okay. And over here. I have a very, very bold prediction about our score.
And last but certainly not least, we have the senior hallway. They're Mario Kart. Yeah, let's speak to the man himself. Right here. I don't know how they got him here. What do you think of the senior's hallway?
Okie dokie.
Happy homecoming week, everyone, and welcome to the senior hallway. It is Mario Kart themed, so our saying is race the Rams to victory. We got some of our Mario Kart characters throughout the hallway, got our awesome balloon arch over here, and then our racing road. Be very careful when you're walking on it, it's very easy to tear. We got some clouds, some other Mario things, and finish line.